The 1-1. In the air, left field. That one back. Yelich at the wall. Gone! Off the bench, Seiya Suzuki, a two-run pinch hit homer, and we're starting over, tied at three.
You see, you can hear the Cub fans here in Milwaukee at American Family Field. There's a boatload of them around the stadium, and they are all waiting to cheer a big swing of the bat, and they just got one from Suzuki.